Al-Ahli's victory in the derby isn't a new thing nor a surprising thing, but winning with 5 goals is the surprising thing. We started the match with our normal formation and squad, and in the first 30 minutes, Aliyu Jung, Ali Ma'loul, Muhammad Sharif succeeded to score 3 goals, making the first half end with a lovely score, 3-0. In the second half, Zamalek tried to diminish the score, and Mustafa Fathi managed to score 1 goal, but our players reacted with 2 more goals. And the score was supposed to increase, but the referee, Muhammad Adil, gave Zamalek a penalty, what made it easier for them to score another goal, making the score 5-2. And before the end whistle, Zamalek scored another goal, ending the match 5-3. Directly after the match, Mahmoud Al-Khatib, Al-Ahli's president, decided to cancel the penalty that was imposed on the player because of the loss of the Egyptian Super Cup, which was about 300,000 Egyptian pound per player. So he gave the money back with a bonus because of such a score. And regarding the reactions of the staff, Patsy Musimani promised the fans with more great days and more unforgettable scores as 5-3. And Mohamed Shinawi, Al-Ahli skipper, commented on the victory, saying that it's just a step in the journey of rescuing and restoring the Egyptian league back into Al Jazeera. He also thanked the medical staff for the effort in helping him recover fast and in a short time after his injury in the match between Egypt against Libya. 2 days after the match, a weird thing popped up, which is the statement of Muhammad Adil, the referee, who said that he felt a little bit empathy for Zamalek. That's why he tried to manage the play in a way that makes them feel a little bit nervous or a little bit happier. So he gave him a penalty, he skipped a red card and so on. In a reaction, Al-Ahli's board discussed the statement and said that they would take the necessary action to reserve the club's rights. And because Al-Ahli resembles greatness in all fields, we want to celebrate the basketball men team who qualified to the semi-finals of the Basketball League after the victory over Al Masri Al Ittisalat in such a tournament. See you next week with more news and more unforgettable victories.